One hot dog for money, another hot dog for one's country, a third hot dog for hatred. Where are you? If you're down in a place like this, and you're sure in some average schmuck, in the same boat as me, maybe. You're that shroud maiden gal, aren't you? How could I damn it? I heard about how you helped out some of my eagle minions in the animal realm. I'm the matriarch of the Goyoku Lions, Dodetsuyuma. Nice work taking out that Haniyasushin Kiki girl, by the way. Thanks to you, the animal realm's gone back to its old survival of the fittest self. I see. So you surface humans have your eyes set on the petroleum too, huh? It's wonderful, isn't it? You can burn it for fuel, it's rich in nutrients, and above all else, it's the most cursed substance in the whole world. Hate to break it to you though, but you're one step too late. All the petroleum buried here is mine, and everything wrapped around it, every joy, every convenience, every curse, every animosity, every desire, every last drop of it is mine. If some human wants to have it, it'll be over my dead body. Get the hell out of here, oil bandit. Dodetsuyuma, the one who's gonna rule over the animal realm someday. Can't say I hate people or know their manners. You really wanna hear? You see, this black water, it's not actually oil, per se. Now things are getting interesting. Take a closer look. The truth ought to reveal itself to you. The hell of blood pools is an endless supply of organisms dripping head to toe with hatred. And every last one of them is combustible fuel. I can hardly breathe for laughter. What got you so afraid? Petroleum has always been produced from organic beings, hasn't it? This liquid has always been made from the fear, pleasure, greed, loathing, and resentment of living creatures. You'd have to be stupid to take full advantage of such utterly cursed oil, right? And now that you know the secret, I've got a job in store for you. As yet another organic being, it's time for you to writhe in agony and become another drop of this oil.